Hi, my name is Fatima Lokhanwala.
Hi, I'm Shivam.
Hi, I'm Krishna.
We are here finally to see the premiere, which is exclusively screened for us, of the movie Finding Fanny.
It's really amazing. We've come here for the Finding Fanny premiere.
I'm very excited to see the Finding Fanny.
I'm also very excited to see the movie, especially when it is screened to me before the 11 days before the release. Shake your puttiya on the floor.
I'm really interested to see Arjun Kapoor and Deepika Padukone, especially the way their characters are.
I'm a big fan of Deepika Padukone.
I'm actually looking at the star cast. It's such a mad star cast. There has never been a movie which has a more madder, crazier and a ranged film star cast like this.
I'm excited to meet Deepika and Arjun.
Jesus Christ, who the hell is this?
Now we don't recognize our father.
This used to be a black and white photograph.
Looks in the pink of health now.
Health? I don't think you realize this man is dead. Oh, Fanny re.
Oh, Fanny re. You've crossed into another state.
What state?
A bloody mental state.
Movie is brilliant. I've never seen such a movie.
Great work done by all the actors.
It's a different kind of movie.
And I liked it very much. And meeting Deepika and Arjun was a very nice experience. Oh, Fanny re.
Oh, Fanny re. Thanks a lot to Foxstar team for arranging such an event for us.
Jo insaan hai na, he cannot make a film that he will not like, ever.
Honestly, the reaction's been really nice. It's been overwhelming.
I was thinking of making a portrait of you.
Listen, Fodi, we have to find Fanny.
No.
Do you want to die never knowing what happened to the only person you spent your whole life wanting to be with?